raid the transport museum. We're going to reclaim Govan. So the kids, the pirates and the Vikings are going to take Govan back from the other side of the water.
Because that is Govan Parish over there.
Yeah. Now Partick, I think, has claimed it and Govan want it back. So the kids are going to take it back from him.
On the top there, just to show we're here, okay, and it's our ship. Right, who's got the flag? See from Govan anymore. The flags were taken over the other side of the things that you can see in Govan but you can't see from the other side. So these are all images from the past in Govan. The first one you got here is the famous hogback tombstones, but that's a very rare picture of the tombstones before they were taken out, while they were still in the old burial ground. This one is taken from a drawing of 1750 from across the other side of the river. This is the old ferry slip, which you can still see over there as a derelict ruin, but that's when that was still working in the early 20th century. And this is the launch of HMS Indomitable, which was launched from one of these slipways that you see just here. Now look at the size of that ship and all those people. Incredible. The story of Govan. Thank you.